first term up here is called prehistory. And prehistory is the time before writing. What is prehistory again?
Time before writing.
That's exactly right. It's the time before writing. So they didn't write things down, so it was called an oral tradition. Artifacts are objects made by people. The Paleolithic is the old Stone Age. And people at this time were nomads. Nomads are people who wander in search of food. They follow the herd. Okay? They go wherever the food is. Their lives stunk. It wasn't good. And they were very short. They didn't live very long. Very rarely did they live past the age of 30. You know why?
Because they starved.
Because they starved, sure. They didn't have medicine either. So if you got sick, you probably died.
Because they traveled a lot.
They traveled a lot. And guess what, Cody? I love you, but if you broke both of your legs in a fall, I might haul you for a mile.
Be like, come on, Cody, you can make it on my back. Then after that first mile.
When you sleep, I'll probably slither away. And you're probably not going to make it. And that's why their lives were so short and nasty. No medicine, like I said, so they didn't survive very long. You'd probably starve to death or get eaten by a liquid. They did believe in an afterlife, though. And we found some bones and artifacts. Well, what did people do as a result of these glaciers? Did they sit there and wait and go, oh, crush me, glacier? Close. Close, fire, shelter, and you'd move. Neolithic is the new Stone Age. Neo, new. Neo, new. Neo, new. Neo,
new.
New. That's right. New Stone Age. And this was the major characteristic was farming was introduced. What do you think would be a result of farming? Food. So, somebody said food. Yeah. Mow food. Right? So what's that going to do to life expectancy?
Multiply.
It's going to raise it. Right? Higher life expectancy. What else? Yeah. Settle down, right? Cities or villages developed. As a result of farming, you don't have to move as much. You also have healthy women. Healthy women, because they're eating more, create healthier babies, right? Healthy mamas, healthy babies, which means population, right?
Population.
Higher population goes. Cities started to develop, like you said, by water. Why would you develop by water? So they have water. Good one. Drinking. Not that type of drinking. Drinking. Right? What else? Why else were they developed by water?
Shower.
Somebody said showering. Yeah, bathing, but you're saying like farming, right?
Yeah.
Farming. It's better. The land is more fertile by water. Fishing, yep, great. And food flocked there. Polytheistic. Polytheism means you believe in many gods. Polytheism, you believe in many gods. Christianity is monotheistic. They believe in one God. Right? But polytheism, they've got a God of water, a God of the sun, a God of the moon, a God of this, a God of that. Right? Polytheism, you believe in many gods, not just one. And things started to move from place to place, from one city to another city. That's called one of our word wall words, is cultural diffusion. Oof. I will continually ask you this throughout the year. No. Learn, live, love. Cultural diffusion is the spread of ideas, beliefs, or things from one place to another. That's it.